Hello there guys, welcome back to the channel, welcome to Survive Russia. Today we're gonna do a little car tip, because it's really, really cold today. It's like minus 30 almost, 28, 29. And I know that some of you guys, most likely if you're watching this video, you have some white, milky white goo in your oil filler cap. Let's take a look down here. It's this stuff here. This doesn't look good, right? This is Mr. Survival Russia's car. It's a Volvo 2.4-liter 5-cylinder Volvo engine. A real Volvo engine from 2007. But if you open the oil filler cap and you see this stuff in it, and you think that you might have a leak, you have blown a blown head gasket, it's called, right? So you're now having engine coolant running into the engine oil and all that good stuff. It might not be so, actually. Don't panic if you see this. We can see down here we have some more flakes of this stuff here. What you want to do is that you will take your oil filler cap, see? Or your stick. And you can see we have a little bit on the stick here as well. But we look at the engine oil. This is new engine oil. It looks nice and transparent, just like it's supposed to look like. Then you do not have a blown head gasket. It's really cold today, it's really difficult to make this video here, actually. Alright guys, so what's happening is that when you are driving short distances, this is most likely happening if you are driving regularly, very short distances, just like we are. And, you know, when the engine doesn't get up to operating temperature and you are driving it for like a good while at operating temperature, then you just drive 5 kilometers, you stop, you drive 5 kilometers back home, then the condensation will occur down from the crankshaft house, and it will collect up here in the oil filler cap, and it will look like this. If you pull up the dipstick and you can see that your oil is also not transparent and it looks weird and grayish or something, then you most likely have a busted head gasket. And the coolant fluid is mixing in with the engine oil, and that is not awesome, so that's, of course, have to get fixed. But if it just looks like this, nothing to worry about. Guys, don't panic if you see this stuff. Check your dipstick and so on. And please check the links in the description, and until next time, get on the train, get it done, do something awesome, and see you in the next video, guys. Thank you very much for your time. See you.